10 times bigger, but in her house.
Everyone liked the video.
Now let's check back up with my little sister.
We hear them, but we cannot find them anywhere. Oh wait, so this way. How's it going?
Not well.
Bro, this is insane.
It's so loud.
I know.
Oh my God.
I feel so bad for you.
I feel bad for myself.
While Lexi was doing anything she could do to get away from the mariachi, we were setting up for the next prank. This is our superhuman kid, Kato, and these are his bullies. We've rigged a fire hydrant, a lamppost, and a motorcycle to prank strangers in the park, which we'll be watching from our secret surveillance van and our hidden cameras.
All right, Kato, you ready?
Yes, sir, let's do this.
Let's do it.
Everything's in place, the actors are ready to go. Okay, there's a lot of people right now, so ready? 3, 2, 1, cue the bullies.
Hey, idiot, get out of our seat.
I'm just waiting for my Uber, dude.
I said get out of our seat.
Oh, I wouldn't pull his backpack if I were you.
Get off!
Look, guys, I don't want any trouble, right?
Where are you going?
Jump! Oh! Oh! Jump! Oh! Look at the car! Stop! He just broke the motorcycle.
Oh my God.
They're so confused right now.
So come on!
Everyone literally thinks he's like a superhuman.
Look at the fucking dad!
Round two.
Okay, let's see it.
I said get out of our seat.
Look, guys, I don't want any problems, right?
Yeah! 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 Oh my God! Yeah! Yeah!
Dude, I think it's what?
Let's go.
Look at the yoga people, they're like left in shock. They're like, what is going on?
As funny as this prank was going, we wanted to check back in with my sister, so we tracked her location and she was at the movies.
How's the movie?
I can't hear them.
Jeremy, come on, let's go.
So the very first challenge is the baby obstacle course. How this works is each couple is gonna have to change a baby's diaper, dress them head to toe, find the missing keys in the toy bucket, put the baby in the car, and drive through the finish line.
What?
And all of you guys are timed, so you better do this quick. Only fair that the favorite couple goes first. Okay, I got the timer ready. 3, 2, 1, go.
No!
This kid's f***ing everywhere.
Come on, go!
Boy, we're gonna go with this
okay,
cute
yeah, I like
t-shirt.
That. Wait, what? Oh, wow, that's a pretty cute outfit.
But you're wasting time.
Okay,
find the keys.
Get the baby to soccer practice.
Right there.
Got it.
Go. Andrew doesn't even know how to drive.
I'm gonna start the car.
Go.
Together. Grab him and
I'm crying.
Oh, I'm late for soccer practice.
Let's go.
Oh.
After all of that, they literally took 2 minutes and 44 seconds.
Not bad. Wait, is your baby okay?
Yeah!
Oh my God. Oh my God.
We don't even have to beat the time. We just have to make sure our baby's alive.
Yeah. I'm doing this solo and I'm gonna do it better than them.
All right.
Single dad.
If you guys thought that was crazy, wait until the end of the video where I'm giving you guys an actual child to take care of.
What?
Actual child? Oh, hell no.
I'm not going through this again.
All right, Jeremy, in the door.
3, 2, 1, go, let's go.
Look at that single dad.
Put off the diaper!
The baby pooped all over you! Hurry up!
Oh, we got it! Where's my baby?
Dude, the baby's right there!
He forgot his baby!
Okay, I got it right here!
Come on, Daddy Jeremy, you got this!
Bro, the diaper's falling off!
Come on!
Put it on!
Oh my God!
Where did you see that? Oh, I found him!
Go,
we're going!
Alright, go!
Whoa.
You gotta put the baby in the car seat!
Push.
First capsule hotel.
Oh my god.
I'm honestly actually kind of excited.
Holy crap.
This looks like something out of like a spaceship.
Oh, this is crazy.
Right?
Where is everyone?
We actually got here before check-in, so no one has checked in yet. Only us.
So we're not gonna be alone.
No, eventually people are gonna come in here and fill up all of these pods, and we're gonna have some new roommates, Drew. You ready to see our pod?
Our pod. We don't get our own pods?
They were sold out. They only had one.
Bro, we have to share?
This is great. This
wow,
is nice.
Wow, this is roomy.
So this is where we're spending our first night.
Literally smells like dirty socks, Drew.
Bro, those are yours.
I have something to tell you. We actually have our own pods.
Dang it. I wanted a cuddle.
Oh, gosh. Oh, Pearson, you can always stay with
no,
me if you want.
No, that's okay. Don't give me those eyes.
Really?
So when we checked in, they gave us a bag full of amenities. So let's see what's inside. Slippers.
pajamas.
Towel. We have some PJs. Toothbrush.
After exploring more, each capsule comes with a reading light, a USB, a concave shell for your phone maybe, and that's basically it.
Dude, this is the bathroom.
Holy.
This
looks
like a, like this is huge.
This is absolutely insane.
Dude, I'm gonna take a shower.
You're just gonna take a shower right now? It's not.
There was someone in the bedroom.
I forgot that there's other people here.
Dude, they have everything. Look, they have like little Japanese candy.
No, I wouldn't eat that. That's soap.
That's soap.
Oh, how's your capsule?
It's good. What is this?
Oh, that's why this is called the sleep lab. It analyzes your sleep, and it's a thermographic camera, so it basically senses like how loud you snore, you toss and turn at night. Yeah, it's always watching.
It can see me.
Yeah.
So, dude, I sleep naked. Wait, what am I gonna do? It's gonna see everything.
So before we get some sleep, we met up with the gang and decided to get dinner at a robot cafe, where the robots literally serve you food and entertain you while you eat.
Yo, yo, yo!
What's going on?
What, how's the time capsule?
It's good so far.
It could be worse.
Basically, I made reservations at this robot. But with 2 days until Charlie's birthday, we had to get started right away.
Make it the progress! Woo!
We just finished putting up the fourth and final wall, so we're gonna start on the roof and then the inside. It's going according to plan.
If this entire house collapses, it's his fault.
No, it's not!
We built this pretty sturdy.
So the house is finally finished, and now it is time to decorate the entire house.
Woo! Be careful.
Oh my God.
Okay.
It's so small in here.
The fact that this entire bed fits in here is crazy.
People are gonna be like, you spoiled her.
No, I'm just appreciative.
This is spoiling, for sure.
Beanbag. Couch coming through.
Oh my God.
Bro, check it out, I got our TV.
Dogs don't watch TV.
No, trust me. This one only plays squirrel videos.
What?
How sick is that?
So we added the finishing touches and now it is time for the big reveal.
And done.
All right.
It's looking good, bro.
It looks really good. Hey guys.
Hello.
Oh, hey Charlie.
You asked me to bring her.
Yes.
I have no idea why.
We have a surprise.
Ooh.
A very big surprise.
Not for you, it's for the dog.
All right, so you guys know how Charlie's first birthday is coming up, right?
Yeah.
So we built her a $20,000 doghouse in my backyard.
What? You've never spent $20,000 for my birthday.
Maybe I don't like you as much as I do.
I'm joking. No, when you see this house, you'll understand why it costs $20,000.
Dom, are you ready?
I'm ready. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Charlie, are you ready? Three, two, one.
Yeah!
Oh! Charlie, what do you think? Oh my gosh. So this is the living room.
I love this. Go dog go.
Yeah. Charlie, do you like it? Do you like your living room?
Wait, we should show her upstairs. She hasn't even seen upstairs.
Oh yeah.